Hey, how is it going? Welcome back to another video. If you're just meeting, my name is Ryan, and in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys a special technique of how I lay bricks, how I set up my corner post, how to put the corner block. This is the brickwork. So this is a special brick that I'm doing. It's a long, thin brick. So stay tuned. Let's jump right into the video.
Can put the sill here. Mark the sill is 4 inches, so you need like 4.5. You mark 4.5, so you have 4 inches worth of mortar. And then you measure from the brick hub, which it says 4. I don't know if I can zoom in for you to see here. It says 4. So all you gotta do is just mark 4 inches, each 4, 4. So 4 here, 4, 4, 4. That's how you use a brick tape. So we come on the post here now, and then we'll mark 4 all the way up. So 4 here, let's zoom in so you can see. 4, 4. Just keep mark 4. It's just what this tool says. So 4 go all the way up. This is how you work for your tool. So each time you finish a course, you just move the line block up 4. Another one, just like that until you reach right here. Okay. You're picking up the mortar, always part like this in a dip down, pick it up like this. See? Got it. Part, pick up, shake, shake, then it's picking each other. Like this, shake, shake, chop. Plain brick, there's always a side to turn up and a side to turn down. Whenever you lay brick, the rougher side of the brick is always. You notice here is more smoother. I zoom in a little bit, here is more smoother. This is the rough side. So always turn the rough side down. Whenever you lay in the brick, always push your brick down and slowly bring it close to the line. And always match. Just try to always flush the last brick that you're the one that you're coming with now. Whenever you have a bigger joint, like you leave off by any means. Here again, we're gonna just finish this course now. We're gonna do another one. We go up with another 4. And this is a block line. This is what we use. Line block. Hook it on like this.
always turn the rougher side down. I have a tip for you guys. Whenever you catch the mata, always go with the point. Work your way up, shake. This way it won't fall off.
45 degrees.
And a 45-degree rod. Basically guys, all y'all gotta do is just keep repeating the same process. Just go up right until you reach the sill where we're working. So go another 4 here again. This, you call this a tweak. This is it's an easier way of actually building it. Have your mata nice and organized. The back of your
here, we don't have to search to find the stud because this is the flooring of the house. Normally, so for instance, we're in the middle of the house, you have to bang on the wall like this. The solid part, that's where the dry is on the inside. So that's where you need to put your brick ties. But for this case, in this case, we're going to put them anywhere because this is the flooring. Always put your nails in the last hole down at the bottom of the brick tie.